I'm Michael. How are you feeling? Everything's working fine? No glitches? Nothing's blurry?
No, I feel fine.
Great. That's right. First, let's start by removing the block by the door. You'll understand I had to barricade myself for protection.
We need to learn about the state of this place. See if anyone is still alive, if we can help them, and we also need to find a way out of here. Pisa might have some information about what's happening. Have a look around.
And by the way, watch out for the Sentinel. It's the big robot patrolling this area. We have no weapon that can harm it, so you have to try and avoid it.
God, not a soul alive. Only robots everywhere. But where are all the bodies? What did they do with them? Let's see how we can leave this area. Up here is locked. It just needs power to reopen. Try to find a power generator. This machine will open the door for us to leave this area, but it needs power to work. It's an object in the shape of a cylinder. Easy to find, as they will emanate a lot of light. Also, your gravity gun will be able to lift them up. Once you've found them, insert them into those holders on the ground.
Thank you.